So I'm back. पुराना डायलॉग हो गया.
Still it's Riyaz sir from Apace Academy. It's a long time.
शायद इंतजार कर रहे होंगे.
शायद नहीं कर रहे होंगे. But same reason actually. Same vacation batches, like quite busy stuff. Leave all this thing. Today's topic is very interesting. It's very practical, right? How to find square and square root in minutes. In minutes, nahin, in seconds. As quick as possible. Jitna fast multiply and add kar sakte ho, utna fast aap square and uska root bhi nikal sakte ho. Right? So let's get started. Ah, na. Setup wala dikh raha hai. Isliye because I will require this chalk to make you understand. That presentation mein probably aap logo ko samajhta nahi. So I have taken the decision, let's take a board and chalk to make you understand how to solve this stuff. So before starting, if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, do subscribe it. Come on yaar, itna acha video ban raha hai, itna acha concept, clear concept nahi, itna acha shortcut pata chalega aaj, us pe ek subscribe to ban raha hai. And do support us, share it with your friends. Share the knowledge of course, yes. So let's start with your square, right? The square ka method is called IXI. Interesting. IXI. The square's method is called IXI. So method apply kaise karenge sir? Right? Let's take an example, a simple example, 12. Let's take a simple example of 12. So we have to find the 12 ka square. Kaise nikalenge sir? 12 ka square. We will multiply 12 by itself. Ye virtually karoge apne brain mein. You will try your best ki you will do it in your brain. So 12 ka square root loge. Square loge. So IIXI kis tarike se form karoge? You will take I. That is this. I. So 2 2s are 4. Then comes your X. That is this. 2 1s are 2. 2 1s are 2. So you will add these two terms. 2 1s are 2. 2 1s are 2. So it's got 2 I and it's got 2. 2 plus 2, 4. So that will be 4. And then last but not the least, your I again. So I is 1 1s are 1. Ta-da! Hai na? 12 ka square 144 hi hota hai. Hota hai na? Hota hai. 12 ka square is 144. Great. Let's take in another example. Shayad bharosa nahi hoga. So ek aur example lete hai. To make you like have a confident ki haan ye method correct hai. 25 ka square lete hai. Easy hai. That's the reason. So 25 ka square. Same method. Visualize karo. Try karo. 5 5 is a 25. That is your I. So 2 will get carry and it will be 5. X. 5 2s are 10. 5 2s are 10. So 10 plus 10 will be 20 and carry, that is 2. 20 plus 2 will be 22. If you say to carry over, 2 will be the base. And then X. So that is 2 2s are 4. 4 plus 2, it will be 6. 6, 25. 25 of the square, 6, 25 hota hai. Haan sir, hota hai. Of course, hota hai bhai. Aage bolo sir. Nahi aaya. Chalo. Ek challenge hi milta. Calculator lo hath mein. Aur pen and paper lo. Let's take, kyunki difficult hai. 98 ka square. Let's take a square of 98. 98 ka square. Difficult hai sir. Hoga. 98 ka square will be 98 multiplied by 98 karogi. First we will take I. So I 8 8s are 72, right? 8 8s are 78. 8 8s are 64. 9 8s are 72 hota hai, right? 8 8s are 64. Then X. 9 8s are 72, 9 8s are 72. So 72 plus 72 will be 144. 144 plus 6 will be 150. So 150 ka 0 yahan likhenge and 15 will be carry on. Interesting. 15 carry over and 0 write it as a base. Then comes your I. 9 9s are 81. 81 plus 15. So 81 plus 15 will be how much? 96. 9604. Aya 9604? True. Aya hai. Nahi? Video pause karo. And calculate it. Kiya? Let's hope kiya hai. Nahi kiya tum. Baad mein kar lena. Right? So this is the method. Simple, right? Both interesting and but important thing, this is applicable for the squares of two digit numbers. Ha, three digit ke liye bhi applicable hoga, but method will be thoda sa different. But general three digit ka square hota nahi, aur thoda method bhi lamba hai. So probably first practice this. Agar then interest hua, to let's comment below. So main three digit ka bhi bana dunga. Yeah, I will explain it to you. Revision phir se. I X I. First two digits ko hum log aapas mein multiply karenge. We'll write it and then we'll have a base, correct? And then x, that is cross digits ko multiply karenge and add karenge. We'll cross multiply it and then we will add it. So is maamle mein 150 tha. So 150 we have got carried and ek hi digit niche likhenge, that is 0. Then I, that is last digit ko aapas mein hum log kya karenge, multiply karenge. Then that will lead to 9 multiplied by 9, 81, 81 plus 15, 96. Practice, it requires a practice, it requires a lot of practice. Agar ho jayega, to orally kisi bhi number ka square chupkiyon mein, aise nikal lo. Right? Again, as I said, letting you know, baad mein kisi aur ke samne mazak na ban jaye. Three digit ke liye, it's not. This method is not applicable. Ha, IXI to hoga, but application alag hoga uska. Fill up two digit. And interesting fact ye bhi hai, कि इट्स नॉट कंपलसरी कि स्क्वायर के लिए ही ये मेथड यूज कर सकते हो. एनी डिफरेंट टू डिजिट नंबर्स के लिए भी, मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ एनी टू डिजिट नंबर्स के लिए भी यू कैन अप्लाई. लाइक 25 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 35, सेम 25 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 35, जस्ट यहां पे 3 डालना एंड सेम मेथड रिपीट करना, यू विल गेट इट. योर आंसर, ट्राई ट्राई, टेक अ पेन एंड पेंसिल एंड ट्राई विद योरसेल्फ, राइट, एंड गेट योर करेक्ट आंसर्स, राइट, ट्रू. So we have done this square ka method. Let's hope you have got the method, like how to solve it. If you have not, just comment below. I will try to explain you in person. Then let's move on to square root. The method of square root. A method ka naam to filhal kuch socha nahi hai. Fraction method. हाँ, fraction method शायद अच्छा होगा. क्यों? अब पता चलेगा थोड़ी देर में. यहाँ भी थोड़ा calculation पे आप लोगों को ध्यान देना होगा. But it is a quite simple method. Let's think. 16 ka square root. Nahin, 16 ka square root aata hai. 18 ka square root leta hai. Let's try to make a square root of 18. Ab yahan pe closest and smaller value lena hai. Hame kya lena hai? Closest and smaller value. Closest smaller value, perfect square. Of course, yes. Closest and smaller value will be 16. 16 is a perfect square, right? So 16 remaining is 2. 16 plus 2 is 18. So 16 ka root hum log likhenge, that is 4. And this 2 will be written over here. Decimal. Correct? And jh do value aaya hame, perfect square ka jo value hai, usse double karenge. We will twice it. So 4 ka double, that is twice of 4 is 8. So that will be 1 upon 4. 1 upon 4 is 0.25. So it will be 4.25. That's your answer. Actual value kitna hai? That is 4.2426 or something small. So dhyan doge to it is approximation mein, it is 4.25. yes, of course it's approximation karna hi hoga, or of course you will get approximate value. Non perfects ka square root nikalna is a irrational number. 18 ka square root to kahin n nahi hoga. It will keep go on chalte jayega, aur bhi khatam ho jayega, ho jayega, right? Of course this, so उसे approximate तो करना ही होगा आपको. Approximate, of course, two digit तक करते हो तो you will get this approximate value. Accurate value तो of course हमें नहीं मिलेगा. Of course नहीं मिलेगा. It's a shortcut method. हमें accurate कभी shortcut method से नहीं मिलता. So हमें एक approximate value मिलेगा. Again भरोसा हुआ होगा नहीं. तो एक और example लेते हैं. Let's take an example of 30. 30 का root लेते हैं. Root of 30. So इसका भी closest and smaller value लेंगे. इसका भी closest and smaller value. That is 25 and 5. क्योंकि 25 का root आता है sir, and then 5. Of course जो remaining बच गया वो 5, और 25 plus 5 will be 30. So 25 का root is 5. Decimal जो बच गया है उसे हम क्या करेंगे? लिख देंगे sir. तो जो root आया है से twice करें, multiplied by 2. So that will be 10. So 5 upon 2 is half, right? It will be 5.5. It will be how much? 5.5. 5 upon 10, 10 is 0.5. So 0.5 plus 5 will be 5.5. Actual value is 5.477, which is approximately equals to 5.5. Your 5.50. Right? Clear? So very interesting one. Faisi revise karte hain. Root nikala hai. So I mean value, we will have some value, right? So uska closest and smaller perfect number lege, like 85 hoga, so we'll take 81 because it's a 9 ka square. 9 9s are 81. So remaining will be 4, right? So vaise hum to split karenge virtually. So uska root likh denge. Jo bach jayega, we will write it over here, right? So root jab aaya hai, jiska perfect root aaya hai, usse twice karke divide karenge. We will twice it and we will divide it by the number. Divide karte hi jo value aayega, we will. That is the reason we have taken ki fraction method. Clear? Yaad rahega, it's a quite interesting one. Simple, easy and valuable. Kaafi zyada time bacha lega aapka if you interested to do it. Clear? Let's hope it that you liked our video. It will be, let's hope that it was very helpful to you. It's supposed to be. So, share it with your friends. Come on, ye to share karna hi hai. Share it with your friends. Or else, share it with your friends by writing it. And let them know that I have learned it from Apace Secretary. Right? Share, subscribe, stuff. Kuch bhul raha. Practice makes max perfect. See ya. Aasilam.